Welcome to Dama Gourmet. Today we are going to make mbuzi wet fry and coconut rice. Here are my ingredients. I have 1/2 kg of meat, have cardamoms, I have garlic and ginger paste, have green peas, have my coriander, my spring onions, my tomatoes, have salt, I have coconut powder, I have oil, and I have my soaked rice. Welcome. Pan, I'll add about 2 tablespoons of oil, cooking oil. I'm also bringing my water to boil for the rice, for the coconut rice. In my 2 and I'll add my onions. I'll only add 1/2 of the onions and I'll cook them until they are golden brown. I'll add my coconut cream to a little water and mix so that I can add to my boiling water for the coconut rice. My onions are well cooked, they're translucent. I'll add my garlic ginger paste. I'll add a pinch of salt. And I'll cook this for about a minute. My rice water comes to boil. I'll add my coconut cream. And let it come to boil. I'll add some oil to my boiling water. And then I'll add my rice. I let this cook until the rice is ready. My onions are now well cooked. I'll add my meat. I will let this cook for about 5 minutes, then I'll check the progress. After I've boiled 5 minutes, I'll check my meat. It's well cooking, but I need to add some water for it to cook for about 10 minutes. My rice is now boiling. Now I'll add cardamoms for the flavor. My meat is now cooking. I'll add my peas so that it can get ready together with the meat. I'll let this cook until they are ready. After about 10 minutes, my meat is still cooking. I'll add my chilies and I'll also add my tomatoes so that they can cook well. I like my tomatoes when they are well cooked until you cannot see them in the food. I'll simmer this for about another 10 minutes. Coconut rice is ready now for serving. After about 10 minutes, I'll check. Now my wet fry is now ready. My tomatoes are well cooked. I now add my onions, which I left, so that they can curb now the taste of the mbuzi and the peas. I let this simmer for about 2 minutes. Wow, my onions are well cooked. Now I need to add my spring onions. This is just for the taste. I let it simmer for about a minute. Then I'll add my coriander. My famous spice or ingredient is my coriander. I let this simmer for about 30 seconds and my food will be ready for serving. This is now my ready, wet, boozy fry. It's ready for serving. Ladies and gentlemen, this is my delicious coconut rice and wet boozy fry. I like serving it with some avocados. I have been your chef, Indama Gome. Thank you.